Mr. Holland, what happened on the 7th of January 2015 is a very dramatic and terrific event, so you have my full solidarity. I understand that you are living a very big internal conflict, as a few months ago, exactly on August 2014, you had received a very clear message from Mr. Netanyahu. Please listen to him.
La bataille d'Israël, c'est votre bataille, c'est la bataille de la France, parce que c'est la même bataille. S'ils réussissent ici, et si Israël est critiqué, et pas les terroristes, eh bien si nous ne sommes pas solidaires, eh bien cette peste de la du terrorisme viendra chez vous. C'est une question de temps, elle viendra en France.
Vous pensez que ce conflit viendra en France?
Mais c'est déjà le cas, ça bouge, parce que s'il est perçu que ça marche, s'ils peuvent viser des sociétés et faire en sorte que ces sociétés soient critiquées, ils savent que l'argumentation morale d'Israël ne sera défaite, et cela les encouragera. Et c'est déjà en Afrique du Nord, la portée des roquettes ne fait qu'augmenter. Vous serez visé, vous, en France. J'espère que nous connaîtrons la paix pour notre peuple et le peuple de Gaza. Et j'espère que la communauté internationale sera solidaire auprès de tous ceux qui se défendent contre toutes ces nouvelles tyrannies terroristes. Mais si tel n'est pas le cas, si vous n'êtes pas solidaire d'Israël maintenant, eh bien cette tyrannie, ce terrorisme, vous les connaîtrez aussi.
The message is very clear, Mr. Holland. The message is very clear. This is a very clear threat that Mr. Netanyahu had given to you and to the French people. So I really cannot imagine your feeling that after receiving this and after the what happened on the 7th of January, then you were forced to take part to this show with Mr. Netanyahu. I really cannot imagine your feeling being forced to leave this and also this other show with other people coming from all over Europe and all over world. So I understand, Mr. Holland, that you are living a very, very strong internal conflict. And this is very clear also listening your speech immediately after the event.
Ceux qui ont commis ces actes, ces terroristes, ces illuminés, ces fanatiques n'ont rien à voir avec la religion musulmane.
You have been clear saying these Illuminati, they have nothing to do with Muslim religion. Yes, you have been clear, but not clear enough, unfortunately, for all French people, Italian people, for worldwide people. Because people are really sleeping, Mr. Holland. So this message is strong, but not clear enough. And please consider that having such internal conflict very strong is very dangerous for our health. If we live a very strong internal conflict, we risk to have disease like leukemia, cancer. So please, in order to avoid that, you have to free yourself from this very strong internal conflict. Please arrange another worldwide speech and say very clearly that in August 2014 you had been threatened by Mr. Netanyahu, and then CIA, Mossad, maybe with the complicity of a part of French intelligence, have done what happened on the 7th of January. Say it very clearly to all people that Muslim religion has nothing to do with that, that this was organized by CIA and Mossad. Please say it very clearly, and this will make you feel much better. You will avoid your internal conflict. You will avoid a very strong disease, which normally comes when you leave such a conflict, Mr. Holland. Please do it as soon as possible for you and also for all people all around the world.